the rookie to him with the distraction.
So far, so good. We might have to stop using the nickname Rookie if the kid keeps this up.
Next, we've got to get to the computers at the chemical plant and shut down the Death Egg's weapon system.
Perfect. I've been waiting for my turn to bust some heads.
The Rookie did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing.
We have to capture the chemical plant.
Anyone tries to stop you, take them out.
Say no more. They won't know what hit them.
Your chance. Move! Hurry! Just destroy the Death Egg and cut off the power supply!
You're making it sound like a walk in the park! This is a Death Egg!
Don't sweat it! The other Sonic has this under control!
And what's death isn't a Death Egg?
Hey! The defense system's still up! I thought we shut it down!
Probably switched over to auxiliary power! Not to worry! Sonic is on the job! He'll find a way through!
Thank you.
like Sonic.
Central Tower. We're fighting to get our world back now. Don't stop, don't look back. Just focus on the task ahead no matter what. Let's do this, everyone. Charge!
Thank you. apparently, that's a hey, that can roll.
There's a big battle going on.
It's okay. We can hold for now.
Our other forces are on the move, too. We can pull this off.
Be careful.
Welcome, Sonic. Glad you could make it to your funeral. Infinite, do it!
Take this. What is that?
Arr-arr. That, my spiky little predator, is Null Space.
Null Space?
It's a little something that the Phantom Ruby cooked up. A closed-off space where absolutely nothing exists. Goodbye, Sonic, my soon-to-be-eradicated nemesis. Enjoy all the nothing. Destroy the power source of my weapons. I decided to learn from my mistakes. I had a backup power source created under Metropolis.
Damn, we got wrecked.
This isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us.
Double boost!
Can contain the two of us at max power, not even Null Space. Sup, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic? You two just up and disappeared.
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman.
be! It's impossible to get out of the Phantom Ruby's null space!
Well, maybe by myself, but I had a little help from my friend. Something you wouldn't understand, since you don't have any friends.
This changes nothing. Dr. Eggman will still have the last laugh.
Maybe he'd have more friends if he didn't talk about himself in the third person.